Some time ago, my friend asked me to do the interior of this castle. It was hollow and I was in for a challenge. I'm not good in medieval, but I tried. I matched the theme of the outside. Ground floor is a common lobby. Second floor is a throne room. It has a dining table, a double staircase. Third floor leads to the small towers outside. Three I made into bedrooms for a warrior, wizard, and a redstoner. The last one leads to the king's bedroom. So did I do okay? Because